Hey, Juston Thompson here. I'm with Hyundai Construction Equipment, and we're talking about AAVM and IMOD. AAVM being our all-around view monitoring, and IMOD being our intelligent moving object detection. But here today, we're going to show you some future technology. So you may have heard of AAVM and IMOD, and we've talked about that for the past few years, but we're going to tell you about our new technology that we're working on, and it's in development, called AI Vision. It's brand new technology. We don't have it out yet, but it's coming. So we're going to walk you through a couple of pieces of AI Vision. So what AI Vision is it's a new intelligent concept where it recognizes cones or flags or predetermined objects. And what we can do is we can set up a virtual fence. So you can see here in our safe working zone and our safety zone here, we've set up these cones to set up a virtual fence around the machine. Now what this does is that we use the camera, so this rear camera off of the AAVM, we're using this camera to then send out, and it's videoing these cones. Through the AI Vision, it recognizes these individual cones, as you can see here on the screen, and puts a virtual fence behind the machine. What this does is someone, which you can see on the screen right now, and myself, I'm in red, but if I step over here outside of the operating area, you can see that the cones are in yellow. That's our virtual fence. When someone is outside of the virtual fence in a 3D object, it puts them in green, as you can see here. But whenever that we move and come around and come outside of this virtual fence, it will then take me back to green. But when I move and I'm inside of that, it takes me to a red box and recognizes that, yes, there is a human in that operating space, and alerts the operator through the monitor and gives them an audible alarm and puts that red box around them on the monitor, letting them know that, hey, someone is inside that safety zone and they're where you're working in your operation. This is the new AI Vision from Hyundai Construction Equipment, and it'll soon to be released. So look for it, and make sure you talk to your dealers about it. Thanks.